All righty.
Come on, fork it over. You want to try candy land?
Stevens,
I need you to escort a prisoner on a deathbed visit.
My mom is dying, and you're taking it down.
Mm-hmm.
36 hours. What if I die?
Don't turn your back on the prisoner. Don't let the prisoner out of your sight. And whatever she says, don't believe it.
For the next 36 hours, I own you.
Can we go now?
No, you don't tell me when to go. I tell you when to go, okay? Okay, let's go.
We're gonna have a good time.
Just maybe.
I got 6 months. I'm not going anywhere.
Now I can meet like a lady.
One thing I learned in this world, you gotta help yourself because no one else will.
Hey, hi.
Could you give me a ride?
Hop on board.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah!
I can't believe you. You had 6 months left, and now? What are you thinking?
This is where you grew up?
Home, sweet home.
Mother?
I'm here.
Oh my God, you're still with us.
I want you to stay away from my granddaughter.
My daughter? I would like to meet her someday, all right?
Let's go.
She wants to pay me off to not see my kid.
It's not right.
No, it isn't.
Where are we?
You wanted to see your daughter.
Yeah, right? No, not now, not like this.
Anderson, you're going away for a while, so I think now's the time.
Hello?
If I could talk to my mother, I'd tell her I didn't care what she did in the past. She could miss at any time.
I think it's best if we forget about this weekend. Our little secret.